If I sound a little bit different, I have a sore throat, but welcome back to Let's Play Black Ops 3. This is the last mission. I forgot what the mission is. But whatever it is, we're gonna do it. So we learned in the last video that Hendrix has basically gone rogue, pretty much. Not rogue, but like, he's become the bad guy, air quotes, bad guy. And now we're gonna track him down. We're going back to Zurich to stop the spread of this DNI infection and hopefully stop Hendrix in the,
this is
at the same time.
Goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
I still don't quite fully understand what this whole thing is. All I know is that something bad is going on with the DNI, and okay. We're gonna do it. I'm gonna do things.
We've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. We've got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
And who are you? Who's this new guy?
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's go!
Well, okay then.
You still in there?
I'm still me. We spoke in the hospital. I thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move.
Okay, I don't fully understand what's going on, but put me in control of my guy and let's do this. Looks like we're back in Zurich.
What does it want? Ouch. Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
Oops. It knows we're coming.
I accidentally shot
a
friendly, I think. And those guys are dead. Ow. Here, have this. That. So this. Rah, die. Any more? Oh yeah, aerial drone.
We have to move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Okay then. Let's go. Oh, this one. I forgot how to use my powers. Got him. Give me that resupply. Let's go. Uppity on the uppity up. Oh, he's not dead. He is now. Oh, we're fighting against these robots now.
Controlling these robots is driving him just as insane as Taylor.
Oh, I can't take cover behind these cars. Why can't I? Yeah, there we go. Go to hell.
Stay with me.
I am.
We'll get through this.
We are. We will. Don't worry. Oh, I gotta go this way. Oops. Wow.
That's so much chaos. So much death. We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Red triangles?
He's dealt with. What about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will.
Oh, those are rockets. That's what those are. Wow, that is an asp.
We had eyes on target. Sniper boy put the place in security lockdown.
Take it down!
This is a fortress. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that.
Ow. Oh, micro missile launcher, nice. Oh, freaking forgot to reload. Die, fool. I don't think this is good enough for the, Yeah, I need the rocket launcher, not the micro missile launcher. There we go. I think it's almost dead. Almost. Maybe one or two more salvos of rockets should do it. Yep, there we go. Got it! Got the ass. Nice. Oops, that's mobile army. Burp, burp. This is insane! There's just so many things going on. I don't even know like where I'm supposed to be moving up to. I guess I better move up somewhere. Dead? I think. It's not dead. It is now. I keep forgetting that that's an aircraft, not a ground vehicle that my grenade launcher is ineffectual against. Kaboom!
I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you.
That's another ask, really?
It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
That's what you said about Taylor, and then Hendrix sort of just popped him in the head. Which is what happened. So it looks like there's another ask of a head that I need to take out. Owie. Oh, a safe place to hide. Nice. Oh god, another one. How many robots are there? Jesus. All of you just die. Ouch, 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 ouch. What the balls? It's gonna impact the outside. Oh god! You're not gonna do anything. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie. Oh darn, it's up again. There we go, defense is down. Never mind, just reload. This may look boring, but trust me, I'm playing on hardened. If I go out there, I'm gonna die faster. I'm just gonna die over and over and over again. Come on, apps, just die, Jesus. Once I take care of this last asp, I can go out there and actually do crap with my life. There we go, the asp is dead. Take that final resupply. Oh god! Hi! Oh god, I died anyway! Okay, at least it at least it puts me on when the Hey, that's a very respawn enemies behind me. What the balls? Oh well. I need to remember that I need to remember that I have powers that I can use. Along with insta-kill weaponry like my grenade launcher. Go away. No one likes you.
Ow.
I don't know what to do. Script, he's gonna run out this way. Come on! Go, 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 go! I have door access!
You still with me, Kane?
Blech. I have door access! Blech. Dead. Oh come on, I keep dying. What is this? This is bullshit. Oh god. Gonna die again. What is wrong with this? Jesus. Here, give me your thing. I'll be right back.
You still with me, Kane?
I'm still with you.
Oh, thank
this
God.
This is the heart of Coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI could spread.
Far enough.
It won't come here, okay? I'll make sure of it.
Bring it on!
Ouch, 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 ouch! Pain and suffering. But oh, still another, one. And another two. Dead, dead,
Hendrix.
Dead.
He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left in.
Wait.
Oh god, that's one of the big ones. Oh hi. Well, that thing down there is vulnerable to some things. More often than not, explosives. So I'm gonna shoot at it with grenades. There, it's dead. Oh, another one? Easy. Thank you for giving me the war machine. Where do I have to go now? Oh, golly. Ah, it only gives me ammo for my active weapon.
It's just like Singapore. There's so much more here than DNI experience. This is about weapons.
Hey, gunfire.
What were they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova 6? It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II.
Nova 6?
Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore.
Nova 6? I haven't heard of this since Black Ops 1.
Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
What? Which terminal? Where? Oh.
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override.
Okay.
Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
Kane, no!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive. This isn't one of them. Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated. It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel! I'm sorry, Rachel. I'm so sorry.
Well, another senseless sacrifice.
I'm gonna find a way to stop.
Complete and utterly dumb, considering that I have personally seen what Nova 6 does, you know, like two games already.
You never stopped, did you? All the death, all the failure, you just moved the whole damn project. The same setup! The same human experiments. The same risks! And you started the whole thing over again!
Don't move, Hendrix! I swear I will put you down!
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescence Singapore disaster.
See, that's who you are. He's not the sole survivor.
Those test subjects? They're alive.
And they're in here!
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are, and why we are here.
I can't answer that.
Then who can?
Not good enough. I'll find out for myself.
Uh-oh. Hendrix! No!
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
That can't be the end, can it?
Hey. You still with us?
What have you done, Hendrix? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
Help us how?
This helping us.
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand?
Who the balls are you?
You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
In the minds of machines?
You're not real. None of this is!
Well. Oh, darn it. Still shooting, still fighting, still killing. I don't know what to do, I really don't know. Wow, she... This is bullcrap! Need to get behind some cover. There we go, all dead. Thank goodness. I don't know what's going on at all. What are you? What is going on?
It was always about control. Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are! And what they are planning! That is how we save lives!
What? Oh, you've become like Hall now, okay. Oh, it's a pool of blood, wonderful. Guess I gotta go this way. What? Oh. Come on. Oops. There we go. My hands have a fire thing now? Really?
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix.
I really still don't quite fully understand what's going on.
This is the frozen forest. Every soul I interact with is here, living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You're a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not a mistake.
Okay.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor? Taylor?
You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
At stopping this thing?
Because you're all I've got.
Yeah, Hendrix is gone. Completely gone. Now I'm gonna get the... Wow, all of the Field Ops kits include the War Machine now. Okay, it's gonna screw up the... Looks like I got three avenues to go. I mean, he would have three avenues to go. That looks like Singapore. That looks like Egypt. And this is probably Coalescence. What the balls?
You ever say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
The fuck? Taylor, are you still with me?
Or am I Taylor? I don't understand. Oh, there's Taylor. Okay.
All the shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be afraid. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
Yeah, I hope so, Taylor. I hope so. Because I'm dead again. I'm just going to make this one long video. So
you just stay with me. We'll get through this.
Doesn't matter how long it is, because I know this is the final mission, so it's all going to end anyway. Oops. Hi. Yeah, I can shoot you before you appear. That's a pretty fucking amazing work, isn't it? Uh-oh, I'm full. Where is this guy?
I don't understand. Taylor!
Sure.
Talk to me, please! I don't know what's happening to me.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening to me either.
I don't know what to do!
Fight! Survive! That's a good prerogative right now. Fight, survive. Lol. Idiot snipers. Clip their wings. Whatever that means. Oh, I got killed by a grenade I couldn't run from. Ugh. I have to start all over again. I'm gonna die.
You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
Come on. Where are you now? Where are you hiding? Oops, that's Taylor. Derp. No consequence, that grenade's below me. Like, literally. Here, have it back. Oops.
I don't understand. Taylor! Talk to me, please!
Looks like Taylor's the only one that can kill them before they teleport.
I don't know what's happening to me.
Or if I'm
I don't know what
fast
to
enough.
Do.
Oh. that guy's dead. Those guys are dead. Whoa, why am I lagging? This is a campaign, why am I lagging? Let's go over there. I need ammo, so she's like this.
I know Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get out.
All your frenzied wailing is not helping the situation anymore.
I have to finish this.
What the balls? This guy still alive? Nope. He dead. We move on. Oh, come on. Where the balls am I supposed to go? It's funneling me somewhere.
I'm coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends.
And now it's personal, huh?
I'm gonna find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence.
It is personal now. It is so freaking personal. Where are people? There they are.
Do you hear me? It doesn't matter what you throw at me. I'm never gonna stop fighting.
That guy ran through a wall. What the hell?
Go. Do you hear me? I will not let go.
I'm expecting Taylor to say that. Whoa, God! That's the spirit, but Taylor isn't saying much for the only companion that I have left. Go, go, go! Into the breach!
The human mind holds many mistakes. Bio-augmentation technology has given us the tools we need to hold the treatment of psychological.
Aerial drones, a whole new level of annoying. What the crap?
I was born in the minds of others. I knew only the thoughts of the test subjects. Their collective experience was what formed me. I felt everything. Each and every painful memory or thought of those around me. It was overwhelming. I screamed out in pain.
You know where it all went wrong, don't you? When we trained, we learned how we could identify terrorist attacks before they happened. Beat the bad guys to the punch. They put a big, fat supercomputer running a fancy AI program in charge of sifting through all of our thoughts. Trying to make sense of it. Trying to find patterns. How could we know what it would do?
Oh, it's a secondary, huh? Yep, it's a secondary. But right, looks like I've got the Annihilator today instead of the War Machine. Here we go, morphing into Egypt. Or what should be considered Egypt. Ow. Hi, Taylor.
Diaz, I'm ready. I know what they were trying to tell us. They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart. Fucked up. It fucked everything up.
It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows and grows, snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Huh.
Listen over the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
Hi, bye.
Had your thoughts driven. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams.
Whoa, sniper.
Let them wash over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you.
I shot his arm off.
Imagine somewhere.
Man,
calm.
I made him go kablooey.
Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
This works just like the one in the multiplayer. Oh, darn it. Whoa, God.
Listen to the sound of my voice.
Darn it.
Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift.
It just go through the whole rest of the campaign just this weapon, because it insta kills everything. Well, those
Let
things.
Peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams.
Ow! Thought I killed you. I thought I killed you!
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift.
Come on.
Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you. Comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm.
Come on.
Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
What the balls are supposed to be a one-hit kill? Can I have ammo, please? Taylor's got that guy. And he's dead.
Don't give up. Don't let it beat you.
Around you so tall they touch the sky. You can feel them melt on your skin. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart.
Did, son. Need more ammo. Dead. Dead.
Can you hear? You only have to listen. Do you hear it slower?
Yeah, boy. Eric cleaning like a boss.
Are in control.
Into the breach again.
Calm. At peace.
Oh dear, raps. Damn it, Taylor! You gotta burn this heart. You gotta burn it. No, not a fan of rap. Psst. One more left, and that's in Singapore, or what? The
darkness and isolation eventually came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflict. I saw suffering. I saw pain. But I saw a choice, a mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
Yeah, but the frozen forest is a delusion.
Just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the frozen forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us.
Okay, looks like those two areas are okay now. So we gotta go back to Singapore, burn these vines, and Miss Pizza will go wonky again.
Rachel Kane never had a DNI. She's gone. But you... you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer. If you breach the central server, you can run an executive override to purge your DNI. We can end this thing once and for all.
Okay, then. I'll follow your lead, Taylor.
Listen to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
You're not relaxed, Mr. Play, Mr.
Let your thoughts
player character, Mr. Hero character.
Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you.
In the form of bullets and bombs.
Surrender yourself to your dreams.
Let Taylor, move.
Wash over you like gentle waves of the ocean.
Come on! Terminal breakdown.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer. Breach the central server, you can run an executive override to purge your DNI. We can end this thing once and for all.
Oh,
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe.
Imagine somewhere couch.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Is that it?
Just stay with me.
Well, there goes the flyer again. Look at damn water physics. Oh, we gotta go underwater now. Okay. Get back to being dead.
You're standing in a clearing.
Ah, sniper. Oh, there he is. Dead.
Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin.
Ouch, 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 ouch.
You are not cold.
Did I just shoot his head off?
It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart.
My player character is slowly going crazy.
Can you hear it?
Like literally going crazy.
To listen? Do you hear it alone? Do you hear it slowing?
What?
You're slowing it. You're in control.
Yeah, the voice acting is slowly getting worse and worse and worse. Oh no, into the breach again. Okay. I need to go up. Oh god, depth charges. I'm dead. Oh god, it's hard to see the depth charges in this. They just fucking spawn in midair next to me. Not sure where I'm going. There we go. The heart's here. Let's burn it and get this nightmare over with.
Frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
I still can't.
All wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dee and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think! Who am I? Who are you?
Warning! Epilepsy warning! If you don't like flashing lights...
Why do you fight?
What the balls? Where am I?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of!
Okay, Taylor.
Fight it! Fight it!
It's purging. So what, are we you're still in Zurich, okay.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade.
Hey, I've heard that song before.
Let peace be upon you. You are in control.
Slowly going down a rabbit hole, I see. Oops, too far away. There we go. I'm done, looks like.
Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Hold on
Taylor.
A sec. I don't get it at all. Okay, that's Black Ops 3's campaign, whatever. I still don't get it. I'm gonna have to read it. Anyway, thank you very much for watching this extremely long video. If you like the video, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for more gaming videos, and I'll see you guys in my next video. More Fallout 4 as usual. Ta-ta!